Wednesday from 12 to 8 at Mountain Christian Church, a New Life Center in Joppa. His funeral service is Friday at 11 a.m. In lieu of flowers, the family asks that donations be made to the Ark of Northern Chesapeake Region in his name. Who doesn't want the chance to fly? Thanks to iFly in White Marsh and the ARC organization, tonight was All Abilities Night. People of all ages with cognitive and physical disabilities got the chance to soar. Young and old got the chance to feel the air on their face in the iFly tunnel.
We try to focus on the abilities and what people can do versus what people can't do.
And that's why Cross and the Families ARC Serve say events like these are game changers.
It's an experience that many of us have either dreamt about or wished about. And so for iFly to be able to offer this to our families and to our children and to our adults with disabilities, it actually opens their world.
Parents get excited to see their little ones doing something they never thought they could.
A lot of times they don't get to experience these kinds of outings. So for him to be able to participate and enjoy it, he was just so excited to be a part of it. It's all about inclusion.
Even the instructors, like Wes Hall, feels like he's a part of making those often overlooked feel like the stars of the show.
So sometimes that's the craziest thing they're gonna do in their entire life. It's the most excitement they may, face. So bringing them into the tunnel for me is just the best thing in the world.
Participants like Faith Gilbaugh agree.
I've been involved with the ARC for 6 years. I've been doing the DVA days, and Wes is really good, and it makes me feel excited to fly.
And grateful to be treated just like everyone else.
The best part is that we're reaching out to all these families, and that it's really fun.
And tonight, the